country, go to that heavenly home.
Amen.
I wish you just kept off the doorstep the other day, the heavenly home. And I bet you won't be able to wish the same. We have those scripture reading. It's in Colossians 3, 1, 2, possibly 3. Scripture reading, Colossians 3. Since then you have been raised with Christ, set your heart on things above, where Christ is seated at the right hand of God. Set your mind on things above, not on earthly things. For you will die and your life is now hidden with Christ in God. So that's where we stand right now. Our life is hidden. So let's pray. We go through this service today. Heart and mind be open, receptive to words, and they come from on high. Here come those people.
Amen.